They wove thorn branches into a crown and forced it on his head. And they placed a reed in his hand as a scepter. And then the soldiers knelt before him mockingly and taunting him. "Hail, King of the Jews," they said.